Texas style fiddling, really. It's just old time dance, square dance fiddle music that was kind of embellished by a group of fiddle players here in Texas. The old time folks would gather up in the rural houses, throw the furniture out the front door, and have a square dance.
I mean, it wouldn't seem like going down to me and Papa's house if we didn't play the fiddle. It just wouldn't be as fun.
You can just put your feelings into whatever you're playing. It's not like reading music. If you read music, you have to play exactly what's on the sheet, or you're kind of wrong, you know? This, you can just relax and just get into it, and just about anything goes.